What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another video with Wugs. Today, we're going to be playing Doomsday Story by Chain Lemonade Studios, which I heard was a really good story developer on Roblox. Doomsday is upon us. Find some friends and try to stop those trying to take over Roblox and save the world. Today, we're going to be saving the world with no other than Ava and Mason. We're going to hop straight into the action. Let's go. Just got into the server. Oh my God, look at this house. This house is amazing. Look at this neon yellow. Hey guys, you finally made it. Oh my God, it's Chain. Hi Chain, come inside. We only have 2 hours until the show starts. What show is he talking about? Yes, let's go. Oh, it's Juju. Watermelon Cute, wait, who's that? Prepare for the end of Roblox. It's coming, the end of Roblox. Ignore him, he's a crazy old man. All right, which house do we go into? Since this is your first time in my house, you can explore around. Oh, is it this house right here? Oh my. Oh my, oh God, it's look, it's gaming. Oh, it's me. I'm on this, oh, whoa. Is my picture on here? Wow. Yo, my picture is on the wall. Do you guys see me? So you guys can be watching TV and, oh my God, just turn around and take a look at me here. Jeez, smile for the camera. Jeez. All right, guys, this house is huge. Let's follow Ava. Can we head upstairs? Is there an upstairs? Your house is huge, Chain. Yo, this house is big. Thank you, Juju. We have some time. Want to play something? Yeah, let's play something. Hide and seek. We're going to be playing hide and seek, guys. I'll make a deal with you guys for some money. We always love some money. I'll do anything for money. I'll go hide, and whoever finds me in under 30 seconds, we get $50. Bro, I'm winning this. This is my $50. All right, we gotta find Chain. Where do we go? Oh, he's not in the kitchen. We're gonna go check over here. Oh, can we? Oh, I'm gonna head upstairs. He's not up here. Let's check if he's in the room. He's not in the room. What's around the corner? Found him! Oh, I found him. Gotcha, he's in the bathroom. I found him. Where's my 50, Chain? Where's my 50? And we found you in only 23 seconds. That's what I'm talking about, baby. About the $50, I don't have any Chain, catch me outside, Chain. Don't lie to me. Don't make promises you can't keep, Chain. I'll buy us some French fries and we can swim in my pool. I'm always down for that. Oh yeah, some French fries and a pool. Life is good. We're living life right now, guys. Look, I'm right next to Mason and Ava. Where's Juju? Juju is already swimming in the pool. Is he swimming in the pool? That rumor is fake. Relax. They call it Doomsday. Doomsday, guys. I am so scared. What is going to happen? Let me explain. All right. Explain yourself, Chain. What's happening? Hackers have already hacked into Roblox and they want to take over. Oh, no. They're banning every account, but... Chain's dead. I have no idea. Let's go inside quick. All right, let's go inside, guys. I'm not trying to get killed. I'm heading into the house. Oh my God. What is happening right now? I'm heading upstairs. Oh, I don't know about you guys. I'm gonna head upstairs. What happened to Chain? I don't know. He just got hit with a hammer. I noticed that he was hit by a ban hammer. Yeah, he was hit by a ban hammer. And only Roblox admins have that. So wait, is it the Roblox admins that are taking down Roblox? That means he got banned by hackers. The rumors is true. The hackers are here. Wait, what's that on the news? What news? Breaking news, admins going mad. Is there a safe place we can hide? Or Robloxia admins are going mad. Uh-oh. Should we have to go to the shelter that they mentioned in the news? Guys, we should definitely head to that shelter that they're talking about. I don't want to get banned. Ava's going to get banned. Look at her. She has strawberries on her head. She definitely deserves to be banned. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a truck. Is it coming to save us? What's happening right now? Oh, What? Guys, I don't know what's happening right now, but... Okay, we're getting dropped off at the shelter, it looks like. Okay, we're good, we're good. Welcome, Robloxians, to my shelter. Hey, Tommy. Hello, sir. Thanks for letting us stay here. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it, because if we stayed out there, we probably would have died. My pleasure. Come on inside. Let me show you around the place. All right, take us inside, Tommy. It's not very big, but it's safe. That's all I need to hear, Tommy. Oh, who's that? It's a giraffe. This is the bathroom and the storing place. This is the resting place. Okay, I get to pick the best bed. It's very empty except one person. Yeah, it looks like there's a giraffe in there. He's half giraffe and half Robloxian? Oh. Anyways, go and find your bed that you want to sleep in. I'm going to go find my bed. I think we're going to go sleep. I'm going to go right here next to the... Is this food? Oh, that's like the trash. Oh, no. Oh, wait, okay, fine. I'll choose this one. Oh. I'm like in the bed. Look how cushiony this bed is. I'm like sinking into the bed, guys. This is like a comfort mattress. Like one of, you know, those foam mattresses that you buy? I thought you might be hungry, so I brought some food. Awesome. There's one for everyone. All right, let's go get some food, guys. I'm a giraffe. The one is not enough for me? Well, sorry, but we don't have a lot of food left. This giraffe is... I need extra or else I won't survive. This giraffe... Oh, I'm about to fight this giraffe. This giraffe is greedy. Please, I am starving. Can you guys please give me your... Oh, no! He's trying to take our food, guys. Give your food to the giraffe. Guys, should we sacrifice our food or should we eat it? Oh, we have 7 seconds. I really want to be nice, but I feel like... I'm going to eat my food. I'm not sharing with no dang giraffe. I'm sorry, we can't give you any extra giraffe. Whatever. Ah. What's your actual name, by the way, giraffe? My name is Sharp 9. Sharp 9? Wait, aren't you an admin? Yeah, that was a long time ago. This guy's a double agent. Guys, they're coming in here. Quick, follow me. All right, we gotta follow Tommy. Oh my God, look at the way the giraffe is running. I think his leg is broken. All right, Tommy, lead the way, Tommy. Are we heading down? Okay, we are heading down. Okay, we're down here. It looks like the basement. We have a recording camera, a hammer, and a saw. There's a tool set. What do we do now? They're going to ban us. Oh, no. I think we have some old baseball bats in these crates. All right, we got to take a look at these crates, guys. It should be enough for everyone. Try to open the crates. All right, how do we open the crates? All right, we're going to open this crate. Is there a bat in here? Oh, there is a bat in here. How do we grab the crate? We gotta open each crate, it looks like. Wait, how'd you get the bat? I don't have a bat! How do I get a bat? Oh my God, I don't have a bat! What's going on? Oh my God! I don't have a bat! Oh! Oh, beat him up! I can only look and watch! Oh! Oh! Oh, they're fighting. I can't help you. I can't help you. Oh, phew, that was intense. They were hackers, and that's only the beginning. Oh my God, how do I get a bat? Wait, where's Tommy? Tommy? Go downstairs and try to find him. I'll stay up here to protect the door. All right, I'll head downstairs. I'll also see if I can try to find another bat because I didn't get a bat. Who is that? That doesn't look like Tommy. He has blood on his shirt. Oh my God, it's Sorcus. He's a top admin? We're gonna fight a top admin? I don't have a bat? Is everything all right down here? Help! Oh! Yo! How do I... Oh! Hey, hold on. Hold on, Sorcus. Where are the bats at? Oh, he's coming for me. Oh, there's a bat on the floor right here. Can I grab it? I can't grab it. Oh, pick up the bat. I can't. Wait for Sorcus to be tired. All right. I can't pick up the bat, guys. Oh, beat him up, beat him up. Get him. Oh, oh. Oh, I'll use my words on you. Oh, he's shooting fire at Ava and Mace. Yo. Oh, I have a bat. Okay, I figured out how to get the bat out, guys. We got this. Okay, we got this, guys. We got this. We gotta wait for him to get tired, and then we're gonna jump on him. Oh my god, this guy's spinning like a ballerina. He's not, this guy's not getting tired. Oh, yeah, okay, he's tired. Beat him up, guys, beat him up. Get him, get him. Oh, you're gonna die today. Oh, did Ava died? Did Ava die? This is going to be harder than I thought. Oh shoot, guys. What's going on, where's Tommy? I don't know where Tommy's at. We just beat someone up here. Tommy got banned, guys. Oh no, this can't be. It's time. When I was an admin, Roblox gave me a tool that can track any player. That's kind of cheating. You can track Builderman. He must know how to fix this. All right, guys, we got to find Builderman. I don't know where he's at, but it looks like Sharp Nine's going to try to find him with his tool. He's locating. Still locating. He's looking for him. He's located, guys. He's on the HQ roof. It says he's on the roof of the Robloxia headquarters. So we got to find out where that is. What is he doing up there? Let's go find out. All right, we're going to go find out what's happening to Builderman. Oh no, look what they did to the building. Oh, they destroyed the building. Oh, this is the Roblox headquarters. Oh my. There's admins everywhere. See him. His name is Tuckit Tom. Tuckit Tom. He's a really cool developer. I worked with him in the past. I wish I had a Dominus too. And he is Suncurve. Okay, this is Suncurve. Suncurve looks crazy. He used to be one of my best friends. I miss him. And she is Hazel. Oh, Hazel looks angry. Hazel's buff. She looks like Luisa from Encanto. Oh my god, she looks insane. She's around an adoption center? Jesus. Basically, don't get caught. They're strong. Okay, looks like we still have near 100% health. Mason's about to die. Error looks slow. Oh, he's definitely gonna die. Error is definitely gonna die. I'm gonna bait him. I'm gonna bait Error. Okay, we gotta get... Oh! No, okay, we're close. We're close. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're gonna make it this way. Oh! 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 Yo! Error died. Mace! Come on, Mace. We gotta make it up this way, Mason. Okay, I made it. I made it for us, Mace. We're good. Oh, we got... Wait, what is happening right now? All right, guys, this is round two with Sorcus. Oh, I finally figured out my bat situation, so we're gonna go ahead and wait till he's tired. He's about halfway. Oh, he's back. Everyone run. Sorcus is going down. He's going down today, for sure. He's still... Oh, and then we lost another one. Oh, he's dead. All right, guys, we are back at the headquarters. We're gonna give this a second try. We have to get to the roof quick. Okay, so we tried entering the door. So we're gonna try to avoid these guys once more. And we're gonna make it into the building so we can get to the roof. We're gonna find the builder guy. We didn't get caught, but some other people did on the first round. Okay, we're gonna need to make it there. We need to get in there ASAP. Okay, we're gonna head this way. Oh. Oh, oh my god, she just sacrificed. Why would she do that? She ran straight in. Go, Mace. Go, Mace. We got him, Mason. Oh, no. Okay, we're gonna revive. We're gonna revive. We're in the building. Oh, please. Okay, we didn't get killed. Did we get killed? Ouch. Leave them. We have to find Builderman. Okay, we're gonna find Builderman. How do we get up there? We gotta get up to the roof. What is that? Oh, it's a little TV thing. Okay. We're heading up to the roof, guys. Here's Sharp Nine. Here we are. Oh, Mason's here. What's up, Mace? The building is messed up. Where could he be? I know that his office is upstairs, so go look for it. So we gotta find his office, guys. Let's head up the stairs here. If you see anyone else, then avoid them. We don't want any trouble. guys, so we can't run into any trouble. We're gonna go ahead and find his office upstairs. Find Builderman's office room. Let's head upstairs, guys. Wait, where did you guys go? Let's head upstairs, guys. Am I by myself? Mace! Mason! Here you are. Where's Mace? Mace, head upstairs, Mace. There he is. Come on, buddy. Well, she's hopping on all the boxes. How do we get up there? Okay, I think we just gotta go through these. We're gonna take it slow. Wait, Builderman. We found Builderman's office right here, guys. Oh, no. His room is destroyed. Guys, I don't know what's happening with his room right now. Look at this statue, though. Statue looks cool. Yes, I know. Follow me. Okay, so we gotta follow Sharp 9. Oh, there he goes again. He's waddling like a duck. Come on, Sharp. Right behind you. All right, the roof access is this way. So we're gonna follow Sharp up the stairs. And we're up on the roof, guys. Oh, no. What's happening? What is happening right now? Builderman? What happened to him? I have no idea. Wait, let me see. Oh, no. Sharp. Oh my. Sharp just got fried. Oh, he's going to heaven now. Rest in peace, Sharp. Oh my God. What is up? John Doe. If you go near him, you'll die. Oh, so we can't go near Builderman. You guys are brave. Did you hack Robloxia? Of course. Can't you see? Now that I captured Builderman, I can finally rule all of Roxburg de Blah. But you people are brave if you figured out where I am. Oh no. Your time is over. You have to stop this now. Make me. Guys. Oh, we gotta beat up John Doe. Okay, we're gonna have to avoid these green things, I think. I think that'll damage you. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, he's throwing hammers. We just have to avoid him. Oh. Okay, we can't get hit. We can't get hit with these. We're just gonna continually jump. Attack him when he's tired. Okay, get him. Die! Oh! I just got launched into the air. Oh, help me. Pick me up, someone. Okay, so we gotta wait till he's tired again. We're gonna try to avoid his attacks. It's just me, though. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, we're gonna try to get close so we can start beating him up early. Oh, I dodged that. Did you see me dodge that? Is he tired? Okay, we're gonna beat him up. Die, John Doe, die! No. Okay. Oh my God, I'm doing this all by myself, guys. I have no one to help me. Oh. It's like the Matrix. I'm dodging all of his hammers. Okay. The green lasers. Ah! Oh. Don't touch the lasers. Oh, he's down. Oh. Beat him up. Beat him up, please. Please. Oh my, we're so close, guys. We're so close. Get up! Oh no! We died. Oh, I'm so sad. Guys, we didn't get to kill John Doe and we're back at the beginning. Oh, that's so tough. We're so close. Guys, we didn't get to save Robloxia today, but hopefully you can hop into the game and try to save it yourself. Hit me up on the side. Maybe we can do it together. But if you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe, hit that like button, do everything you can do. Let's try again. Let's try it together. Maybe we can save it together. Maybe the missing link was me and you. Comment down below, what's your favorite part of this story? We didn't get to complete it yet, so we're gonna come back to it. But until next time, we'll see you on the next video. Peace.